Shall we pray? You are God from beginning to the end. There's no case for argument. You are God all by yourself. You are God. You are God from beginning to the end. There's no cause for argument. You are God all by yourself. Everlasting Father, we thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you for keeping us from the beginning of the year, even into the month of October. Daddy, we say to you, be all the glory in Jesus' name. We also want to appreciate you for keeping us for another annual youth convention. Baba, we say be lifted up in Jesus' name. Father, as we look into your word this evening, we ask, O God, that you will speak to us. Let your word do us good in Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Shout hallelujah. I want to celebrate my father in the Lord, our coach, our mentor, Daddy E.A. Adeboye, for the privilege to bring forth the word of God. I also want to celebrate our mommy, Pastor Mrs. Folu Adeboye. I pray that the Almighty God will strengthen you all in Jesus' name. I also want to recognize the leadership of the National Young Adults and Youth Affairs for this opportunity. May the Almighty God keep you till his return in Jesus' name. By the grace of God, this evening we'll be considering the topic, the bright and morning star. The bright and morning star. And our Bible passage will be taken from Revelation chapter 22, verse 13 to 16. Revelation chapter 22, verse 13 to 16. And I read, I am the Alpha and the Omega, the first and the last, the beginning and the end. Blessed are those who wash their robes so that they may have the right to the tree of life, and that they may enter the city by the gates. Outside are dogs and sorcerers, and the sexual immoral, and murderers, and idolaters, and everyone who loves and practices falsehood. I, Jesus, have sent my angel to testify to you about these things for the church. I am the root and the descendant of David, the bright and morning star. May the Lord bless the reading of his word in our hearts in Jesus' name. What does the word bright mean? What does the word bright mean? The word bright actually means that something that reflects light and something that shines. Something that reflects light and something that shines. No wonder Jesus himself called himself in John chapter 8 verse 12. John chapter 8 verse 12. That I am the light of the world. I am the light of the world. What does morning star mean? What does morning star mean? Morning star refers to the star that announces the breaking of a new day. The star that announces the breaking of a new day. It is important that we note that in 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 41. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 41. That we will discover that there is a glory of the moon. There is a glory of the sun. There is a glory of the stars. And that each star differed from the other in glory. The bright and morning star can do all things. The bright and morning star can do all things. But this evening, we will concentrate on only three of them. We will concentrate on only three of them. Number one, the bright and morning star gives divine direction. The bright and morning star gives divine direction. In Matthew chapter 2 verse 1, Matthew chapter 2 verse 1, we discover that the astrologers, they were able to discover where Jesus was by following the star. They traveled all the way from the far east, and they were able to locate Jesus in Bethlehem. Before the advent of radar technology, sailors and voyagers, they plot their journey via the sea using the star. Sailors plot their journey on the sea via the use of the stars. And there is no better time for a man to seek divine direction other than a time like this, when the future appears bleak, when the future appears unpredictable. There is no better time for you to seek divine attention than a time like this. In Genesis chapter 26 verse 1 to 3. Genesis chapter 26 verse 1 to 3. And also in verse 12, we discover that there was a pandemic in the land. And Isaac was preparing to go down to Egypt. Isaac was preparing to go down to Egypt. But God told him, do not go down to Egypt. Dwell in the land where I will tell you. Verse 12 said, and Isaac obeyed God, and he sowed in the land. And that same year, he reaped a hundredfold. For somebody who will hear the voice of the Lord this evening, as you sow in the land, you will reap a hundredfold in Jesus' name. In Genesis chapter 30, verse 25 to 31. In Genesis chapter 30, verse 25 to 31. We also saw Jacob, God teaching him genetic engineering. And God told him how he was going to make sure that his sheep came out strong, and that they came out in the colors that they want. In Proverbs chapter 8 verse 12, the Bible tells us that God, through his divine instruction, gives us the knowledge of witty invention. I pray for one young adult that is listening to me, whose amen can be the loudest. After this Holy Ghost service, unusual ideas will be battered by you in Jesus' name. I pray for one scientist that is listening to my voice. After this Holy Ghost service, you will provide a vaccine for coronavirus in Jesus' name. The second thing that the bright and morning star does, the bright and morning star gives light. No wonder in John chapter 9 verse 5, Jesus himself speaks. He said, as long as I am in the world, I am the light of the world. In John chapter 12 verse 46, he says, I am come in light into the world, that whosoever believeth on me shall not walk in darkness. As you encounter the light at the Holy Ghost service tonight, every darkness around you will be swallowed up in Jesus' name. The third thing that the bright and morning star does is that it gives hope. The presence of stars at night assures us that the morning is around the corner. The presence of stars around us assures us that the morning is around the corner. In Genesis chapter 15 verse 2, we see the story of Father Abraham. Who believed that the promise of God for his life was something that was no longer going to come to pass. He looked at his age and looked at the age of his wife and thought that, oh God, how come that I have all the riches but I do not have a child? But the Bible says that when God visited him with a covenant, things turned around for him. How do I know this? In Romans chapter 4 verse 18 to 21, the Bible tells us that Abraham again so believed in hope. He considered not the deadness of his body, neither the deadness of the womb of Sarah, but he staggered not at the promise of God. And the Bible said it was counted unto him for unrighteousness. I do not know which hope has been failing you. I do not know who has disappointed you. But the bright and morning star will appear in your favor this evening in Jesus' name. And your hope will be rekindled in the name of Jesus. In summary, the bright and morning star announces the breaking of a new day. The new day will break for you after this meeting in Jesus' name. A new day will break for your business after this meeting in Jesus' name. A new day will break for your career after this meeting in Jesus' name. Lift up your hand to the heavens and say, Father, beginning from tonight, give me divine direction. Father, beginning from tonight, give me divine direction. Daddy, beginning from tonight, give me divine direction. Father, beginning from tonight, give me divine direction. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Lift up your right hand to the heavens and say, Father, let your light swallow every darkness around me in the name of Jesus. Let your light swallow every darkness around me in the name of Jesus. Father, let your light swallow every darkness around me in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Prayer point number 3, the last one that will be taken in this session. You will lift up your right hand against the demons and say, Father, by reason of tonight's meeting, let my hope be rekindled in Jesus' name. By reason of tonight's meeting, Daddy, let my hope be rekindled. Let my hope be rekindled. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed. Lift up your two hands to the heavens. Beginning from this month, you will never lack divine direction in the name of Jesus. God will speak to you in a language you will understand in the name of Jesus. Your light will not go dim. Your light will keep shining brighter and brighter unto the perfect day in Jesus' name. Your hope will not fail you. Your hope will be rekindled. In Jesus' mighty name, we have declared. Shout hallelujah. I want to encourage you, if you have not given your life to Jesus, without giving your life to Jesus, you do not qualify for these gifts. You do not qualify for these blessings. By the time our Father in the Lord begins to minister and he makes the altar call, I want to encourage you to give your life to Jesus. By the time the phone numbers are displayed on your screen, please ensure that you send your details, your correct details, to those numbers that will be displayed on your screen. The Almighty God bless you. Shout hallelujah.